So we have got Dragon Ball Project Z trailer at E3 Xbox conference. No, actually, it's Dragon Ball Kakarot. Now, looks like this game is purely based from the Saiyan saga all up the way to the Frieza saga. So yeah, or Namek saga, whatever you want to call it. So, and early 2020 next year is when it'll be released. So yeah, that's what we've got so far. I won't count your chickens on it being any longer or anything like that, but it was great to see. Unfortunately, Sony won't be broadcasting anything, so we won't get any Tokyo Ghoul, but for anime games this year, it's pretty good. I think E3 was in general was a bit crap, to be honest, yeah, but I'm going to release another video on that on Tidebiscuit. But yeah, I don't know. I'm really looking forward to this. But the only thing I will say is that I'm a bit worried about the fighting, and it does something. Something inside me feels like this is going to be a bit clunky. But we'll have to see. I think it'll be good anyway. By the way, just for all the gameplay in the background, just something to over while I talk. So yeah, I really wish they could it'll kill them if they did it, the original Dragon Ball for when he was a kid. That would have been epic. That would have been perfect for this sort of thing. But unfortunately that's not what we're getting. But it'd be very interesting to see more of the open world. In this trailer all they really shown was the what do you call it, story mode and that sort of thing. So we don't know anything beyond that really. But we'll have hopefully have more things to come in the future. So yeah, that's pretty much my thoughts on it. It looks pretty good, it's pretty decent. Hopefully I'll be getting it when it comes out. So yeah. Anyway guys, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I do like anime reviews, manga reviews, and like do gaming and that sort of thing sometimes. So yeah, if you want to subscribe for that and get to know me more, subscribe. So yeah, love you all guys. See you next time. Peace.